Hello, welcome to the Grand Haven Color Guard YouTube channel. Today, I'm going to be teaching you how to do an Around the World. An Around the World looks like this. This is a 12 count move and you start at right shoulder. You're going to push left and swoop in front of your body. Kind of go into a high V, make sure this hand matches the flag. And you're going to go behind your head and grab the pole with your left hand. Your left hand should be below the right hand. You're going to let go with the right hand and continue this motion. And you're going to go behind your back with the tip up. And you're going to grab the flag again with your right hand beneath your left hand. You're going to let go with your left hand and continue the motion. And then you're going to take the tip and you're going to do a swoop behind your head and back to right shoulder. That sounds confusing, but once you get the hang of it, it's actually not that bad. This is a 12 count move, and the counts go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4 is straight up and down with your left hand beneath your right. 5, 6, 7, 8 is right behind your back, so up with your right hand beneath your left. 9, 10, 11 is straight up and down behind your head. 12 is right shoulder again. Now that we know the counts, let's throw a slow metronome on this.
Mark, time, mark.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now let's try it again.
Mark, time, mark.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We're going to try it with a fast metronome.
Mark, time, mark.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Thank you for watching this color guard video. I hope this helped you improve